for me, we were not lucky to almost discuss all the time, but at any time we discuss, I find a lot of advice that helped me live, and most important, that motivated me a lot, that pushed me a lot, because I was almost I wanted a lot of time to give up. Give up, because when it was I was feeling like
Wave beats
the
music.
skies wanted to kill me by the end. But at any time that we discuss, and you show me also another way to see things or to reorient yourself, it helped me a lot. So through this program and through my mentor that you have, it was be helpful to see that it's important to be really resilient. It's even the most important thing in the life, to be resilient, meaning to see how to get advantages or benefit from any situation, bad or good.
Being there in the kickoff without you was challenging because we didn't get that opportunity to connect.
Yeah.
And it took us a while to get on board later on. And while our interaction was limited, I'm happy that, you know, the times that we got to talk, that we went to the heart of things, you know, we talked about
Yeah.
complicated things, made plans, and I'm happy to hear that those are still things that are relevant to you now. I've learned a lot from the program. I'm glad that you also got a lot out of the program.
Ce que je retiens de ce programme de mentoring, c'est essentiellement le kick-off à Paris qui m'a permis de faire une introspection, accepter mes faiblesses, mes forces, mes différences et puis les intégrer dans ma communication avec mon entourage, aussi bien sur le plan personnel que sur le plan professionnel. Et puis deuxièmement, c'est le mentoring de Kem Dilim, qui est un mentor exceptionnel, qui m'a appris beaucoup de tuyaux pour améliorer ma gestion du temps.
And you know, we were able to, you know, really connect, and you know, we discussed people's business in detail, and she made amazing progress. You know, every day she has something new that she's sort of, you know, giving up it's on. And obviously there are a lot of challenges that she's faced as well, but she's always very positive about everything, and you know, ready to take on the challenge. Especially now with the COVID situation, you know, it's been very, very tough, I think, on all entrepreneurs. You know, but she's kept up her positive spirit, you know, and has really, really just pushed and pushed and pushed. So I'm absolutely amazed by, you know, how she's, you know, building her business, and you know, I wish her all the best, and I'm sure we'll stay in touch beyond this program.
Effectivement, l'expérience a été extraordinaire. Bien que je n'ai pas pu assister au kick-off en octobre dernier, j'ai pu bien me rattraper et les objectifs que nous avions fixés ensemble ont été largement atteints et pour d'autres ont été réadaptés. Donc, je sors de là vraiment enrichie parce que j'ai également appris. J'ai développé des soft skills, j'ai appris à mieux gérer mon temps, j'ai appris à faire la part des choses, c'est-à-dire l'équilibre entre vie familiale et professionnelle. De nombreux outils qui ont été mis à notre disposition pour la réussite de cette expérience.
Alors effectivement, c'est vrai que même si malheureusement Paola n'a pas pu assister au kick-off meeting qui s'est tenu à Paris en octobre dernier, nous avons tout de suite eu une connexion et on a construit une relation qui est vraiment, je trouve, merveilleuse. Et Paola se fixe toujours des objectifs de plus en plus grands. Elle est pleine d'idées, pleine de dynamisme et très innovante. C'est une jeune entrepreneure remarquable et innovante. Et effectivement, Paola, je te félicite pour tout ton parcours et pour tout ce que tu accomplis. Et je serai très heureuse de continuer à t'accompagner encore très longtemps.
My name is Salimata Keita, and with my mentor, Bosede, we want to share our experience we have during the mentoring program launched by Deloitte in terms of Women in Africa initiative. So I have a good experience with her. She pushed me to challenge my limits. And as I'm French, originally from Mali, I have already a reality of African, but she teach me how a strong and powerful woman in Nigeria can have a full daily work, well organized, and very motivated to do business every day she showed me how hard it could be, but she showed me how to be more self-confident.
This program has been a good initiative that brings women together in Africa. Meeting Salimata Keita as a mentee is a good thing that has happened to me, because this one has challenged me to work more as a mentor, because I see the zeal that is in her, a positive zeal from the first day she said she wants to know me as a mentor. I've seen the positive zeal, which I believe will bring more collaboration between the two of us, because I believe we've been able to establish a strong relationship together, talk of business in France, in Europe, and in Nigeria. Thank you, Dilot, for bringing us women together. This is a great initiative. Thank you. God bless you.
And thank you, Women in Africa, for all this kind of initiative that will continue to communicate to all women who wants to be involved in business all around the world. Thank you so much.
The honor of being matched with Neyma as my mentee, and it's been such a great opportunity provided to us by WIA to have this relationship. And Neyma has an amazing business, with purposeful fashion, jewelry and beads that go beyond just adorning a woman, but actually with a message to bring together the sisterhood of womanhood. It's just an amazing brand. One of the things that I saw that was holding her back, in spite of my best abilities to mentor, was her ability to execute on her vision. And that limitation was because she didn't have access to finance. And I'm excited to say that Neyma and I are going to continue to work together even after our mentorship, contractual period is over. I want to continue to be a part of her life and her business, and to see her grow and become a brand to be reckoned
with,
just in Kenya and all over Africa, but all over the world.
I'm looking forward. I'm so excited that we can continue this journey. And I think that was the best part, I think, of the mentorship journey, and throughout, just you pouring into my life and pouring into my business with hooking me up with people who you think would pour into my business, giving me advice when things don't go as planned, and even helping me in my here and now, and pouring into that, and just even giving where you can. I think I have definitely appreciated, and I just want to say I am so, so grateful and thankful that you're in my life.
Je crois énormément à l'Afrique, moi-même étant africaine du Nord, et je crois énormément au pouvoir des femmes pour inventer une nouvelle économie, se transformer avec plus d'inclusion et d'impact. Chantal m'a apporté une nouvelle culture, une nouvelle vision, et ensemble, nous avons mutualisé nos compétences pour vraiment faire grandir un projet auquel je crois au Burundi, pour accompagner les entrepreneurs innovants dans le monde de l'agriculture. J'adore l'Afrique parce que l'Afrique est résiliente. Et ce qu'on s'est apporté, je pense, c'est une vision résiliente. Nous avons su transformer la contrainte en opportunité, parce que cette année marquera l'histoire à jamais, parce que c'était l'année du corona. Et donc on n'a pas pu se voir et on n'a pas pu se retrouver à l'événement tant chéri du mois de juin à Marrakech pour Women in Africa. Cependant, on a gardé un lien, on a gardé un contact, on s'est adapté au rythme de chacune. On a travaillé de façon efficace et efficiente. Et on a réussi à produire un business model qui tient la route, une offre commerciale pour convaincre les investisseurs, une méthodologie adaptée aux entrepreneurs, un accompagnement de Chantal qui est à la tête de tout ça et qui parfois a douté d'elle et qui avait besoin d'être boostée, écoutée, challengée.
Merci Wafa de l'avoir fait. C'était super, c'était une très bonne relation de mentorat. En fait, ce que je retiens d'abord, c'est que c'est quelque chose de relationnel. Il y avait beaucoup d'amour dans la relation. Et en plus, professionnellement, j'ai beaucoup gagné. Aujourd'hui, je peux dire que j'ai deux outils. J'ai développé deux outils au cours de ce programme de mentorat. D'abord, il y a le business model Canvas de mon incubateur, la maison des entrepreneurs. Mais ce que j'ai le plus aimé, c'est la fiche de suivi de la performance de l'incubateur. Donc là, je sais suivre la performance des coachs, je sais suivre la performance des entreprises qu'on accompagne, je sais suivre la performance de l'incubateur, de la structure en soi, et c'est des outils que j'aurais jamais pu imaginer, quoi, de voir créer. Pourtant, c'était super intéressant. Le kick-off à Paris, c'était impeccable. J'ai aimé la qualité des femmes avec lesquelles nous étions. C'était des femmes de qualité qui vont vraiment sauver l'Afrique de toutes les façons.
Being in the first cohort of the WEAR initiative was meaningful as it helped me to accelerate my growth as a mentor this year and to make a difference in more ways than one. My mentor, Guzo, she's an attorney by profession, very passionate about helping women and children in her home country of Nigeria. And through WEAR, I became part of her Hopes and Dreams project and her vision to empower women and children in the three states of Abuja, Delta, and Kaduna. And we came up with a mentorship roadmap in Paris to build a center and boost empowerment of women and children through practical skills, eating program, and a hygiene program. This program has underscored at least two lessons for me. One is that through networking, we can enrich our learning and development, and therefore we should continue to network more with like-minded women, like the ladies in WEAR. And also by sharing our growth journey, we help others grow. And so I'll continue to build my skills in mentorship to help others, including myself. And I'm open to also doing more mentorship in WEAR.
Hello, my name is Nadia for São Tomé and Príncipe. I'm one of the ladies, the lucky ladies to be part of WEAR Deloitte Mentoring Program. It has been an amazing journey. I'm very glad, very thankful to WEAR, to Deloitte, and to my dearest mentor that even with a geographical distance was able to help me, and we worked together a lot. And I could meet one of my objectives, which was to become a better manager at the end of the program.
Hello, my name is Sousan Taya from Morocco, and I had the chance to participate to the WEAR mentoring program. It was an amazing experience. My mentee was Nadia Alegre from Sao Tome, and it was really a great experience. Nadia was such a good mentee, a good listener, a good partner in this adventure. And I'm sure this is just the beginning of a long journey together. I would like to thank her first, thank WEAR, thank Deloitte for this amazing program, and thank you very much for giving me this opportunity.